So we have a circular motion here. When it's at the bottom of the swing, the center of the circular motion is somewhere up there. So centripetal direction is in the upward direction. That's why we take the upward tension minus the downward weight and equate it to the required centripetal force. Alright, so just substitute all the numbers and you get the answer. Very easy. Ta-ta!